Hello, it's Mike here, Wong of ShortPlay, and you are watching Battlemaster for the Sega Mega Drive. Another one that I played before. Let's find out what this is all about. Start a new game. Alright. Okay, so we've got... We appear to have... It's some kind of dungeon crawler, isn't it? We've got 8 directional characters there on the right. They're clearly the in-game sprites, I reckon. And we've got humans of some sort. See, that wizard does not look like the dude on the right. But I see what you're doing. You've got a general human. You've got a load of weapons that go with them. And you've got a general elf. Check out his little hood. That's cool. And they all look different in the picture, but not in the sprite. But it's slightly better than those classic RPGs like the Buck Rogers and all that, where they do look kind of... Ugh. These look kind of cool. They're not very bespoke, fair enough. Why the 5 and 4 and 1? That's something to do with the amount of them you get. Oh no, I see, it's because it's number 1, number 2. No, it's not at all. Ignore me. Oh, check out the little orc. He's orcish. I like him. I think I might try the dwarf. I don't know why. Dwarven thief, why not? Let's see. Check them out. Oh, there's 5 of them. There are 5 of them. Why is there 5 of them? Oh, this is kind of nice. It's familiar. There's a game I played on the Amiga channel, a bit like this. It was nowhere near as smooth. I think it worked in blocks, you know, like sort of 8x8 pixel blocks or something like that. And you'd push forward and it'd go chunk. And you push forward again and it'd go chunk. And you keep tapping it, go chunk, 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 chunk in blocks. I think it was like that a bit. But it was good. And it was very reminiscent of this. I've just gone totally north on a map. That led nowhere. there it is in the bottom right. Okay, see that in the bottom right? There's a map. A green area. What would happen there? I'm being jumped! Quick! Quick! Are my men shooting them? Shoot them, shoot them! Shoot them! Get red elves, get them! Get them! Take your arrows and your axes and stick them up his bum! I do apologise, I don't know where that came from. I got a bit aggressive about the my little mission there. I'm getting the idea. I'm just getting the idea. Tasty. Okay, now, there's a white dot and loads of little black dots following. I'm guessing the little black dots are my other little dudes. Yes, they are, look, see them coming. There we go. Why is he doing that? Don't do that. Okay, we've got 4 of them and 1 of me, and they're all coming with me, with troops. Why would you do such a thing? Every time I go out to the path, it picks me up and puts me back here. So this must be where I'm supposed to go, surely. Oh, hello. Yeah, we'll go down there. Let's go. Feeling brave? What's the red bits? I've got a feeling that's fire and I've just hurt myself. What do you reckon? Answers on a postcard. It'll get to me in a few days, and I will have forgotten what you were talking about. Ah, is that just to say you can't go out of the level? This is a bit random, isn't it? There's a lot of wandering aimlessly. What does the A button do? Oh, the A button's like a hit button, like a melee, I think. So the C button has surely got to choose between stuff. I thought it might choose too many weapons there, but it hasn't. View held items, travel map. Ooh, check it out. From Brightleaf to the Lonely Isle. Ah, right. I've just cleared Brightleaf. Is that what's gone on there? Yeah, let's go from Brightleaf to the Lonely Isle. Travel map. No. All right, go use the C button. Okay. I want to go to the Lonely Isle. You better take me there. Oh, really? Okay, let's try it again. Hold on. What's going on now? Parley? I don't know what parley means. Is it like barley? Is it like when you're playing Tick and you're on barley? It's like Den. Or Denio. Or whatever you call it. Oh, I see. We are in the other place. Look, we are in the other place. Just not very distinctive from the first place. Can we go in the water? I bet that hurts us. Oh, no. That's cool. You just can't go in it. Fair enough. He's a bit slow to get around, this little dude. As are his mates. Yeah, you're all going down, my friends. going down. Ah, use the barley. I'm having this. This is my barley. This is my Denio. Check it out. I'm in my den. Oh, why? I'm actually in my den. Oh, no. They're in my den. There's only one of me in here. Oh, I'm going to die. No, I'm not going to die. They're going to die. You're going to die. Well, you have died. I'm talking to corpses. Okay. There's a little bottle of champagne. Champagne. All my little thieves are like hanging around. I like them. They're good. They're like my little posse. Although they don't come indoors with me. Let's have this one and all. That can be my castle. And the other one can be your castle. And you can all live there like my subjects. And I will be the king. And rule over you like a king in many ways. Oh, there's nothing in here. I want the other one. Oh, hello. No, I'm having this one. See, I don't know how you get that. Start button. Pause. Ding, ding, ding. No, not that. No. So B does either a melee, like a hit, or a block. It's a bit hard to tell. That's A does that. B does the pion. Your, what's it called? Projectile. Oh no, that's like two men. Where are my men? Have they gone into that little den? I'm not having it. Get out. Do some work. They have. Get out. You lazy little mares. They actually did. Bog off into there. Okay. Come on. Let's go thieve. Oh, really? Have we got a pathfinding problem here? Oi. Get here. Find the path. Where's he going? Right, you're dead. That's it. I've had enough of you. Execute. Execute him. He is like a... just misbehaving. He's like rebelling. Look at him freaking out at the back there. Okay. There we go. Oh, hang on. There's some little houses down here. Let's thieve. Yeah, the pathfinding is a bit not ideal, isn't it? Oh, that's a... uh-oh. This could be trouble. Let's find out. I need me men. Come in with me men. Yes, that's better. Hey, this is good, this. It's like, alright, you can't fit all your men in there, so they hang around outside, but then... in the bigger halls, they're like, yeah, they come in and support you and back you up. I'm not sure about the pathfinding. It's not that much of a problem. Are they shooting me? Are you shooting me? Traitors. Oh, it's him again. Look, with his pathfinding problems. Do you know what I mean? I bet you if I went outside and just left him to it, he would spend the rest of the game in there. And I'd be like going to different aisles and everything, and he'd just be hanging out in there. Kill him! Kill them all! Yes, wipe them out. All of them. My partner Jo, her mum, when she's got something I want, like my car key when she found it the other day, she always does this. She starts laughing, I know what's coming. She goes, like I was locked out of my car and I realised, and I went back to the house and she opened the door and held it up in front of me just out of reach and went, you want this? Like the Emperor with the lightsaber. And every time she has something that I want, I get the you want this line. I quite enjoy it. It's, you know, the simple things for the geek mind. Come on, men. We're going on a thievery mission to that little blue dot on the map there. This is quite good. I've never played this before. I think the mission is generally to cleanse the land of your enemies. And that seems to be what I'm doing. I'm going to walk in the fire. I'm probably hurting myself. And they are obviously represented by the little dots and stuff. And then once you've cleansed, like we have here, pretty much ethnic cleanse the whole place. I think so. You can hit, what, C? Hit the travel map and it... oh, yep, it gives you options. We started there. We're now here. And now let's go there. This is good. Wow, and we're straight in the middle of the fight. Get the elves! Kill the elves! Kill them all! Oh, I think that might be it. Yeah, we made a mess of that, didn't we? That's kind of cool. Okay, time's up anyway. That was Battlemaster for the Sega Mega Drive. And it was good. I liked it. Thanks for watching.